Hey, Pirates. Here are your daily announcements. Freshmen and sophomores, Link Crew is hosting a Coco and Cram session for finals on Wednesday, December 8th from 2 to 4.
And also, the Posada is this Friday night, and tickets are available now. 15 for pre-sale and 20 at the door.
All right. And also this Friday, there will be the Holiday Clubs Carnival. So come down to support your clubs and make sure you bring your money and you can enjoy a variety of different treats for lunch.
Attention seniors, the local scholarships are available and the deadline is December 31st.
Right. And this week is also Spirit Week. Today's day is Flannel Day. Wednesday is Anything But a Backpack Day, but it's Holiday Edition.
Come on now. And also Thursday is Fuzzy Socks with Headgear. And Friday is Ugly and a Pretty Sweater. It doesn't matter. Just bring it.
All right. So make sure that you go and show your holiday spirit.
Seniors going on the grad trip, your $80 payment is due by December 17th. Your payment can be online or at C103.
And Flag Twirling is having a mandatory meeting being held on December 13th in the cab at 7 p.m.
To keep our campus safe, with PSD will have drug and weapon dogs here on campus. Here's Mr. Whitmire with more information.
Hey, good morning, you guys. This is Mr. Whitmire. I'd like to introduce you to our new canine companion here. Students, we've had, at Pittsburgh High School, we've had a safety dog program for the last 10 years, and we haven't had the dog on campus, this program on campus, for the last year and a half due to the pandemic, but we're bringing the program back, and I would like to introduce you to Julie. For the dog is to help us ensure campus safety, help you guys feel safe at school, and what the dog will be on campus for is searching and doing walkthroughs of like lockers, checking the lockers, sometimes random classrooms, looking for weapons. So the dog can smell metal, can smell gunpowder residue. So part of the issue is I wanna make sure our campus is free of any type of weapons, to make sure nobody is bringing, for example, a gun on campus, knives on campus. So this is part of our additional program to make sure that our students, when you come to school, that you guys are safe. This dog is extremely friendly, as you can see, very friendly dog. And you'll see the dog here on campus probably 3 or 4 times a month. Julie, the dog handler, will come randomly. So I wanted to introduce you because you'll start to see the dog on campus at least once or twice a month. 3 or 4 times a month on different days, and it'll be visiting classrooms, you'll see it in the hallway. But again, the purpose of this program is to help improve and campus security. And what I mean by that is I, as your principal, want to make sure that no one is bringing weapons onto campus, that it's a safe campus. It also, a dog's nose, if you guys are not aware, and their taste, their sense of smell is incredible. And the dog will also look for any type of controlled substances, could be marijuana, for example. So we don't want students bringing any type of a controlled substance onto campus. So I do want to remind you of this. So this is one of the dogs. And Julie, our dog handler, actually has several dogs. They're all very friendly. They're all different types of dogs, very intelligent dogs, but most of all, they're very friendly dogs. We will not allow any type of dog on campus that's not a friendly dog. So I just wanted to share this with you guys because you'll see the dog around. We may have them come do, and we may have an assembly, a type of program to share with you, but I wanted to do this quick introduction as part of a public service announcement here at Pittsburgh High. Thank you guys very much.
Have a great day, Pirates.